The components required for this experiment are NodeMcu board, BMP280 sensor, connecting wires and connecting cable. Now connect the NodeMcu board to the laptop and upload the program. For that, go to Tools and select the board NodeMcu and then select the port. Now click this arrow button and upload the program to the NodeMcu board. Once the program is uploaded, go to Serial Monitor and you will get the IP address here. Now open this IP address in a browser and we can check the output.